It's busy here today.
Nancy, great job. Also, Nancy, bad news.
What do you mean?
I didn't notice how late it was getting. I sort of made you miss your last train back to the Ryokan. You're not mad, are you?
No, I'm sure I'll figure something out.
I want you to stay at my apartment tonight. I'd rather stay at a friend's. I do this all of the time for Rentaro, so I'm not taking no on this one.
Thanks.
I'll be teaching then. I should set the alarm for later.
What was that?
Hi.
Why won't anyone give me a straight answer about what happened to Kasumi?
You think you're entitled to a straight answer about my life, my mother's life? Who are you, Nancy? A stranger. You forget that too easily. Hello?
If you didn't work here, what would you do?
You know, it's been so long since I've been asked that. I don't know. Something very different. Something exciting. With Rentaro.
I'll talk to you later.
Bye.
Hey.
Yumi sent me a great picture of the two of you.
Oh, yeah. She's nuts about those booths. Every time I visit her place, we go at least once.
I'll let you go.
Bye!
The origami book in Takai's room would be helpful right about now. I should wait until Takai is gone before doing this. I saw something really crazy at Yumi's apartment.
What's that?
One of the windows started to fill up with writing.
What did it say?
I know your secret, Yumi. See you soon.
Ugh, the last thing I saw written on a window said, sail. You should get on board with my lifestyle. Way less stressful.
The strange thing is, this is the first time that something creepy has happened outside of the Ryokan.
What do you think that means?
I wish I knew. I got a great picture of you from Yumi, Bess.
Thanks! Yumi really seems to love those machines.
I wonder why she keeps sending me these pictures.
I don't know. Maybe it's just her way of being friendly?
I'll talk to you later.
Bye! Hello! Not in. Bye-bye!
Savannah here.
I'll talk to you later.
You take care now.
Locked. This looks like bamboo. I should search the property for something made out of that.
That looks like the image on the letter. It looks like I could pry this open if I had the right tool.
Hello?
What's that wooden thing in the garden?
The tree?
No, the wooden thing that makes the knocking noise.
The door?
No, the thing.
I'm teasing. You're thinking of the deer scare.
Maybe. What is it?
It uses flowing water to make weird knocking noises that scare away the deer so they don't eat all of the flowers.
Oh, that's neat. Does it work?
I don't know. Deer still eat the flowers, but it's hard to tell if they're scared or not. Or that their expressions pretty much look the same. Kind of like this. Hi!
I should go. I'll talk to you later.
See you later.
Nailed it!
Hey!
I finished the last of the Sudoku puzzles.
Nice job, Nancy. You're a natural. It's rare to meet such a good puzzler. Anything you need, you let me know. People like you and me got to look out for each other.
Actually, you could do me a favor.
What's that?
Can you tell me what happened the night Kasumi died?
You must really want to know. The truth is, I don't really know myself. No one knows exactly what happened. Even the police were confused for a while. Whatever happened that night, it changed all of them. All of us, I guess. I know you want to figure things out, Nancy, but this story doesn't have a tidy ending. Do me a favor, though. Please stop bugging Miwako about it. You're really upsetting her.